say that the theme of today's match is revenge. New York City FC is taking on one of their closest opponents currently in the Eastern Conference standings. Orlando City FC, already for the second time this season. Two teams first met down in Orlando for the season opener. Orlando did take the 1-0 victory, and their youngest star forward, Kyle Larin, scored the lone goal of the match. He currently leads his team in goals. The 22-year-old is undoubtedly the offensive spark plug for Jason Christ's squad. But I would definitely say Orlando is happy at home. They've yet to pick up a road win so far this season. But on the flip side of that, New York City FC is coming hot off the hills of their very first road victory against the Philadelphia Union. They made it 2-0 in the second half, goals by Jack Harrison and, of course, that half-field stunner, our captain, David Villa. But today, New York City returns home to Yankee Stadium, where they remain unbeaten so far this season. So today is a late battle in the Eastern Conference. This is our New York City FC looking to even up the season series with Orlando City SC.